Hey guys, it's me. Back again. This is my. Let's see. It's June now, so it's been a while since I've done any actual audition pieces or, you know, songs in general. This song is called Mister Cellophane. It's from the musical Chicago. It's pretty much. Chicago, you know, it's based in, like, 1960s, 1970s, maybe late 50s. But, you know, it's pretty good. So this is Mister Cellophane from Chicago, done by me. Once you guys see this, post comments, give me your input, you know, give me also any other ideas of songs you'd want me to sing, anything along those lines, you know, just pop it into the comment box below. And so this is Mr. Cellophane. If I heard something loud, and raised his voice up quite loud, and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, your voice is your heart again," you'd notice him. And even with that clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Now you're Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can see right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.
So as you were as a little cat, resided in a person's flat, when you fish and scratch your ears, you notice them. Suppose you are one wed and sleeping in a double bed, wed a man for 7 years. You'd notice him. A human being is being motivated. With all that bulk you're bound to see in there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished.
No.
Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell you, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can walk right by me, walk right through me,
I'm never lonely. Never even know. And that's me doing Mr. Cellophane. This is my first time doing this song, so there is a few mess-ups as you listened. Like I said, leave comments in the box in the comment box below, and you know, like I said, if there's any other song that you know you want me to do, or you know, songs that appeal to you that you think would appeal to me, or you know, just whatever, throw your ideas. Put your ideas in the comment box, or, you know, message me on my channel, you know, just give me a hint, just give me whatever you want on my channel, and I'll get back to them as soon as possible. Thanks, guys.